There's still work to do here in Arkham City.
Thank you. This world is doomed. Cities like Gotham will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun, and the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create. Eventually, when no space remains, this world will die, struggling for breath as men.
Question can only be answered from an unusual perspective. Can you get yourself there?
Gotham's future beats with Lazarus.
Arriving at the observation deck.
get a wonderful view of the past.
Arriving at the observation deck.
Bruce Wayne. I'm collecting the reward and buying my way out of here.
Is doomed. Cities like Gotham will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun, and the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create. Eventually, when no space remains... better way. Behind this wall is mankind's chance for survival. A glimpse at a future based on an amazing discovery. A discovery that will allow Gotham to rise like Lazarus, becoming a beacon of hope. Is a global issue. You'll never stop it, Batman.
While in my custody, you will follow the rules of Arkham City to the letter.
The world is doomed. Cities like Gotham will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun, and the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create.
Is this a sign of the times?
When no space remains, this world will die, struggling for breath as man's mistakes nail the coffin shut. But this doesn't have to be your future, Gotham. There is a better way. Gentlemen, allow us to present to you the future. Wonder City. This world is doomed. Gotham will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun, and the people who live in them will be choked. By the pollution they create. Eventually, when no space remains, this world will die. world is doomed. Cities like Gotham will grow to resemble hell breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun, and the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution they create. Eventually.
Arriving at the observation deck.
Thank you.
This world is doomed. Cities like Gotham will grow to resemble hell, breaking through the sidewalk, continuing up into the sky. Structures will grow to blot out the sun, and the people who live in them will be choked by the pollution.
Arriving at the observation deck.
these demonic twins pose a threat?
Arriving at the observation deck.